So let's see what this switch looks like. Switch number one is right here, switch number two is there. And the pins that support them are this switch one and switch two pins right here on the sunspot. You can see right now, since I've not connected anything on the meter, we're showing 0 volts. But if I hook here, and the other side is on the ground, I've got about 3.0 volts. Now when I press the switch, it goes down to 0 volts. Unpressed or open, 3 volts. Pressed, 0.